to see anybody, really. It's very nice, say, and it's all part of the community, and it's all part of the Chorlton Festival. And anyway. I've enjoyed it, and I did the Patrick Spence, very good, and the song, all good, and the alligators in the woods, and all that's been really nice. The right good mix, as it always is at this place. If you're a stranger to this place, you've never been here before, and you walked in by accident, tough. No, come again, do come here again. Tuesday nights it's really quiet. So I'd like to finish off, I think we'll finish off with my Christmas single from a couple of years back. Well, let's face it, I'm not going to be invited back for Christmas, am I? So I'll finish off with this one. You've been lovely. No, you haven't. You've been here. So I've got one or two CDs still left over, and these are absolutely collector's items because they're very rare. Not many people buy them. They're worth a fortune when in cash in the attic in about 80 years' time. That's where they'll end up. So this is on one of them, I think. Yes, it is. It all came back again. I've got the influence from Mr. Google. Somebody sent me one of these silly things, and I thought, oh, that's true. So turned it into my only ever Christmas carol. And I've only written one. Once you've written one classic Christmas carol, you don't need to write any more. And it all came about from this. It's just one observation that somebody put around about how the Christmas story is lovely, except that it's a bit inaccurate in terms of the number of characters in the story, because they're all men, and it's about giving birth. And any gentleman here have been to a birth. You'll know that you're in the minority, aren't you? You're there on sufferance. So what I've done is, obviously, the women have been airbrushed out of the story, so I've introduced a few back in. So it's called Three Wise Women, and it goes like this. Three wise women went to the stable, went to the stable, went to the stable. Three wise women went to the stable to see the baby king. Ah. They got lost and asked for directions. They got lost and asked for directions. Oh, you need that bright star. But they still got there 2 weeks before the wise men. 2 weeks before the wise men. 2 weeks before the wise men. They still got there 2 weeks before the wise men to see the baby king. When they got there, they helped deliver the baby, helped deliver the baby, helped deliver the baby. When they got there, they helped deliver the baby, told Joseph to go out and boil water. When the baby was born, they all crowded round him, they all crowded round him, they all crowded round him. When the baby was born, they all crowded round him, told the angels to keep the noise down. Then the first wise woman said, isn't he like his father? The first wise woman said, isn't he like his father? Mary gave her a strange look. Then two wise women started cleaning out the stable, cleaning out the stable, cleaning out the stable. Two wise women started cleaning out the stable. The third one made a casserole. Shepherds came to see the baby, came to see the baby, came to see the baby. Then three shepherds came to see the baby. The women told them to take their shoes off first. Now the three wise women didn't bring gold, frankincense or myrrh, bring gold, frankincense or myrrh, bring gold, frankincense or myrrh. The three wise women didn't bring gold, frankincense or myrrh. Their presents were far more useful. The first wise woman brought a bumper builder romper suit, a bumper builder romper suit. The first wise woman brought a bumper builder romper suit, size 0 to 6 months. The second wise woman brought a package of disposables, a packet of disposables, a packet of disposables. Second wise woman brought a packet of disposables, and those nappy sacks that smell faintly of almonds. And the third wise woman brought a Winnie the Pooh mobile, Winnie the Pooh mobile, Winnie the Pooh mobile. The third wise woman brought a Winnie the Pooh mobile, and a tape of Cilla Black singing lullabies. Then the three wise women said goodbye to Mary and Joseph, goodbye to Mary and Joseph, bye-bye to Mary and Joseph. The three wise women said goodbye to Mary and Joseph, went back to where they'd come from. Then the first wise woman said, did you see her sandals? Did you see her sandals? Did you see her sandals? They just didn't go with that. The second wise woman said, you'd have thought they'd clean the stable out. Second wise woman said, you'd have thought they'd clean the stable out, the smell, not to mention hygiene. And the third wise woman said, you know that Joseph's not in work, you know that Joseph's not in work. Third wise woman said, you know that Joseph's not in work, how do they afford that donkey? Then the three wise women met the wise men going the other way, the wise men going the other way, the wise men going the other way. The three wise women met the wise men going the other way, who stopped them to ask for directions. The three wise women shrugged and just carried on, shrugged and just carried on, shrugged and just carried on. The three wise women shrugged and just carried on, muttering about the usefulness of myrrh. Three wise women went to the stable, went to the stable, went to the stable. Three wise women went to the stable to see